Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I have another video request to deep clean the remote. Now this was requested about over a week ago, and you'll see this tonight, Monday night. And I have my little brush right here. I have some pond swabs because I figured that would be easier, and it was actually suggested on one of my other videos to use these as far as like deep cleaning like areas like this, so we're gonna try that today. These are his, this is mine. The last time I did not clean this remote is for the light fixture in the kitchen, so I think we're settled. We have everything here, and yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this video and this video cast, and let's get started. hope you guys enjoyed this video and this request, and I'll see you guys in the next one.